honestly, you guys just don't get it. A black man. A black man killed an Asian old man. And all we are talking about is no, they brought us the coronavirus. I am legit so embarrassed right now that some people are saying, no, we were colonized, we were so much oppressed, that is not racism, black people are not racist. What is that? I want you guys to balance me here real quick. Why is it so hard for us black people to admit that we have racist people amongst us? Stop using COVID-19 to hate on Asian people. That is an excuse to express the racism that you have towards them. I mean, at this point in life, I don't even know where the energy for BLM went, B or C, because now it's Asian Lives Matter. Everybody's quiet.
Someone tell me YTF is Mark D'Amelio running for president in 2024.
Salvation, and I fight with the strength that I got until I die. So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home.
You know I'm just a flight away. If you wanted, you could take a private plane. boss, come here.
An elderly woman is chased by a bully trying to squirt hand sanitizer on her. Harassment and assaults against Asian Americans are up sharply.
Really? Really? So this is what we doing right now, right? This is what the hell we doing right now, right? Asians are not the virus. Asians are not the virus. And for all you stupid idiots with tiny little brains that can't understand a simple concept, I'm gonna say it real slow for you guys. Asians are not the virus. So seriously, let's stop the bullshit, all right? We're one race. We're the human race. So let's get our shit together and stop all this nonsense. That's all I gotta say for now, all right? And I'm dead serious about this.
And I get this sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget.
Undercover racist. Undercover racist. It's undercover racist. Undercover racist. It's
all K-pop stans for this very important message. I know K-pop stans can spread information like that, so that's why I'm calling all of you. If you don't know what's going on, there has been a recent surge in attacks against Asian Americans, specifically elderly people. One of them was an 84-year-old Thai American who was pushed and later killed by a 19-year-old. A Filipino man had his face slashed on the subway. And a 64-year-old Vietnamese grandmother was robbed $1,000 in which she saved to prepare for Lunar New Year. Attacks aren't just specifically against the elderly. 19-year-old Christian Hall was shot by the police even though he was willingly surrendering and had his hands up. As an Asian American with a platform, I feel the need to speak out on these issues. Sure, there has been some media coverage, but it's not enough. So please spread this information. I don't care if it's this video, I don't care if it's other videos you've seen, please spread this information around because I don't want our voices to be silenced. And lastly, you don't have to be Asian to know that this is not okay.
everything you ever need, and it's here right in front of you. This is where you wanna be. It's everything you ever want. It's everything you ever need.
Making clickbait videos to spread awareness of.
First of all, please go check out the video because what they've said is incredibly valid and 100% everything that I've been feeling. And I'm switching this video because I want to talk about performative activism on the K-pop community side. It really fucking sucks when K-pop fans only speak out about racism against Asians when it affects their faves. An example of this is when recently a German radio host was very racist against BTS and called them disgusting names and said disgusting things about them. Obviously, it's not okay, and I'm glad that people were speaking up about it, but why did it take BTS being racially discriminated against for some of y'all to care about racism against Asians? Y'all loves to take different aspects of our culture, whether it be K-pop, anime, traditional Asian clothing, and yet, when it comes to actual important issues, crickets. Instead of making clickbait videos or videos with little to no information about Asian issues, why don't you boost the videos that are actually properly talked about these issues, especially by Asian creators?